Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
car repairs have set us back a little. Okay, you've held position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused.
Thank you.
Octane DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Gap to the car in front is 10.5 seconds. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Right, this. Okay, so the car behind's just come in. They're now on a soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. Five laps of fuel remaining. Accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, we've got four laps of fuel remaining. Got a lot of spare energy. Okay, to use your overtake button. Okay, clear. Beware, these tyres need to go the distance. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Okay, gap ahead is 2.5 seconds. Okay, we think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment, just be careful. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. And let's see how the driver standings have changed. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
It's time to check out.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.